Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 44. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 7 here and 7 here, it will be 49, which is greater than 44, so we cannot use it. If we write 6 here and 6 here, it will be 36, which is good to use. So 6 here and 6 here, 36. Subtract 8 will be left. Now we did 6 into 6, so add both. So 6 plus 6 is 12. Keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and number will become as 800. Now compare this 12 with this 80. So 12, 6 is 72, so we can try 6 times. 1, 2, 6 into 6 we can try. It will be 7, 5, 6, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, 7, 5, 6, subtract 44 will be left. Now 1, 2, 6 into 6 we did, so add both. So 1, 2, 6 plus 6 will be 1, 3, 2 and 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and number will become as 4400. Now compare this 13 with this 44. So 13, 3 is a 39. So we can try 3 times. 1, 3, 2, 3 into 3 we can try. It will be 3, 9, 6, 9, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here. 3, 9, 6, 9. Subtract it. And 4, 3, 1 will be left. Now 1, 3, 2, 3 into 3 we did, so add both. So 1, 3, 2, 3 plus 3 will be 1, 3, 2, 6 and 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 43,100. Now compare this 13 with this 43. So 13, 3 is a 39, so we can try 3 times. 1, 3, 2, 6, 3 into 3 we can try. It will be 39,789, which is good to take. So we can write 3 here and 3 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 44 is equals to 6.633. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 44. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing and thanks for watching.